I'm Beth Gardner, and this is your Gymnastics Minute. This is Catherine, and she's going to help me show you a drill. When we have young children or beginning gymnasts, oftentimes when they're trying to do their cartwheels or their backward rolls, they tend to land on their knees instead of their feet. And Catherine, can you show them what I'm talking about right quick? They'll land on their knees, and they won't bring their feet down. So one of the really quick tips that I can give you to help that, can you go ahead and sit down here in front of me? I run my fingernail up the bottom of their foot, and as you can tell, there's a reflex because you're hitting the bottom end or the nerve ending of the sciatic nerve, and that sends a message straight up to the brain. And so I say, I want you to use this part of your foot to land with your feet in your cartwheel. Let's see if you can do it now. And then they have the signal to their brain to do their cartwheel and land on their feet. Awesome, give me five. I'm Beth Gardner, and this is your Gymnastics Minute.